الصلاة على النبي والسلام على الرسول وأنبياء المرسلين كلهم صلوا عليه. الصلاة على النبي والسلام على الرسول وأنبياء المرسلين كلهم صلوا عليه.
Before he was born, the Pharaoh wanted him dead. Nobody killed him, he floated up the river instead. Not a scratch on his body and no blood did he shed. Ended up at the house of the man that wanted his head. They didn't know, they raised him as a child of their own. He was treated like a king up until he was grown. He protected a slave with one hit, the one man with one hand. Killed him by mistake, so that's when he ran. Drawn to a burning bush and spoke with the greatest, who told him, go right back to Pharaoh and make sure that you say this. You tell him that you are a messenger, a prophet of mine, that I am the divine and I am sending you with my signs. Pharaoh did decline, he rejected all nine of the signs. Musa said, it's time. His people had to run to the sea, split it in half with his staff. Pharaoh drowned in the wrath. Musa's people started worshiping a golden calf, threw the tablets down because he was mad. It's sad that his people made him miss the promised land, but he's still one of the five greatest prophets in his time.
Salatu ala nabi, wa salamu ala rasul, wa anbiya il mursaleen, kulluhum sallu alayhi. Salatu ala nabi, wa salamu ala rasul, wa anbiya il mursaleen, kulluhum sallu alayhi.
From average beginnings, come above average endings. A simple dua to have righteous descendants. From a mother to a daughter who would soon give birth to a son. And right there, miracle number one. No father did he have to help conceive his birth. No other child will have the status here on this planet Earth. And what's that phrase? From out of the mouths of babes. Schooling cats at a very young age. The sweetness of his breath bring life to birds of clay. Curing the blind so they can see a brighter day. Where Islam reigns supreme and the dunya gave way. Evil will be vanquished if strong the Muslims stay. Amongst his crew, he has the truth to proclaim who they are. Nahnu Ansarullah. So Nader Deen, let's tell the people right now who we are. Nahnu Ansarullah. Heal those with leprosy, raise it in so we can see. No limit to the will of Allah and Allah's mercy. But the heedless, they scam, plot and they plan. You may have gotten a body, but you did not get the man. He was raised to Allah to soon return again. Easy comes his mercy to the righteous mu'min. So Prophet Isa, I hope that they see why we sing this for thee.
As-salatu ala nabi, wa-salamu ala rasul, wa-anbiya'i al-mursaleen, kulluhum sallu alayhi. As-salatu ala nabi, wa-salamu ala rasul, wa-anbiya'i al-mursaleen, kulluhum sallu alayhi.
570 was a time like no other. A baby was born to a poor widowed mother. Was raised by his uncle in the sands of Arabia. Known in the town by his upright behavior. Always doing favors for the poor and the neighbors. A true lifesaver when their problems were major. Khadija, his boss, he was soon married later. Check the love that she gave him and the love that he gave her. At 40 years old, according to the seerah, in a cave called Hira, on a spiritual retreat, he would meet Jibrail. Angel Gabriel on the real. Holy book of the Quran he had come to reveal. Read in the name of your Lord who created, and thus began a message from Allah dictated. In 622, the Prophet made the Hijra, migrated to a place where the people got the picture. He could teach about Allah without his people being beaten. His folks back in Mecca couldn't stand all the preaching, so they planned an attack. The Muslims fought back, cause they ain't the type of people who sit back and get sacked. But the Prophet wanted peace, they agreed upon a truce. For years there was peace to teach about the truth, but the Meccans broke the truce, so the Prophet conquered Mecca. The Prophet brought peace, was not even a speck of bloodshed. When he came and met his old foes, it was the mercy and the wisdom that the Prophet always shows. A man of justice, equality and love. On him we pray for peace and the blessings from above.
As-salatu ala nabi, wa-salamu ala rasul, wa-anbiya'i al-mursaleen, kulluhum sallu alayhi. As-salatu ala nabi, wa-salamu ala rasul, wa-anbiya'i al-mursaleen, kulluhum sallu alayhi. As-salatu ala nabi, wa-salamu ala rasul, wa-anbiya'i al-mursaleen, kulluhum sallu alayhi.